are a lawyer.
Yes.
Did you practice?
No, I didn't have time because I was named Miss Earth Ecuador around May, a little bit before ending my career. So I just had to prepare for the pageant because, you know, I knew how important the international pageant was going to be. So, you know, I just focused on that. I wasn't able to practice law. And actually, I have to take an exam that affiliates me to be able to practice law in the country.
Okay.
We have certain exam. So that exam was taken on October. I missed it because I was in the pageant. And then
and you
I
have
won.
To prepare for it, right?
Yeah, I do have to prepare
you have
for
to
it.
Review for that
I have to review
kind of exam.
Course.
So Thank how did you. You get into beauty contests? How did you get into Miss Earth Ecuador?
Well, you know, when I was 16, before I was always the geek of the class, never thought about being a beauty queen. And later after, when I was around 15 years old, I faced facial paralysis. And I thought I might never be able to be a model. I like the modeling things, you know, like every girl does. So I faced facial paralysis when I was small. And I had to go through treatment to be able to get my face back again because you know how bad that is. And after that, I went back to my country because I lived in New York for 6 years. I studied elementary and high school. And I went back to my country and started, you know, studying law and everything. And that's when people started asking me, you know, join this pageant, join this, join that.
And your first reaction was?
Well, you know, I really liked the idea of this because my dad likes to do social work. So when I became a beauty queen, I was able to help a lot of people, do a lot of social work because, you know, Sash kind of gives you power. So people trust you and you're able to open doors.
Sash on the ground.
So you're able to open doors and people support your advocacy, whether it's social work, whether it's working for a certain area. So, you know, that really helped me. And then I started joining more and more pageants and that's how...
And
I don't even know how I even got to a certain place where I was winning. I was winning. Sometimes I lost, but, you know, it's part.
There are things that are meant to happen.
Tonight with Boy.